Hello, the question is taken from calculus and the question is vector OA and OB are two vectors such that vector OA is equal to A plus 2B. So given that...